The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to
plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby you're a firework, come on show 'em what you're worth, make 'em go as you shoot across the sky.
Spin! Thank you. happen.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. 4 or 5 minute wait.
Yeah.
that's coming up soon. Second and third. How was your homecoming? Oh. You taking pictures, right, Maddie?
If you get a 10 cent to me.
I left my phone with the laptop because it's on the hot spot. Another plate? That was at the Tim Tams.
Yeah. Hip hooray! Hip hooray!
Remember where the plates are, so I can stop them at home.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
thank you.
Charlotte, your favorite number. t-shirt. Oh my God, it's so tight.
Thank you. I'm crying in front of her.
Excuse me. Now listen up, kids. I got a story I want to tell you.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Yeah! I got a dog just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was alright. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then I splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? Dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, splashing and a splashing. Hey, yeah.
Rolling and a strolling, moving up and grooving. Splish, splash, splish, splash. Rolling
Suddenly living for the first time. Finally living for the first time. It's like I'm living for the first time. Finally living for the first time. It's like I'm living for the first time.